I waited patiently for the Lord, and he inclined to me and heard my cry. He brought me up out of the pit of destruction, out of the miry clay, and he set my feet upon a rock, making my footsteps firm. He put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to our God. Many will see and fear, and will trust in the Lord. How blessed is the man who has made the Lord his trust. I had Jesus, lover of my soul, playing in my mind. I looked up the verses in Psalm 40, 1 through 4, and he still wants me waiting patiently. This is how he speaks to me. Repetition, repetition, repetition. In high school, as a baby Christian, I used to ask him to make things super clear, and he would do things like this. And I add, Lord, today please hear my cry for my nephew in the hospital, in and out of surgeries, my cry for my family to know you, my cry for the lost and confused families and children in my town, in our schools, all over. Help them to really see you. Search you out. Fear you and trust in you, Lord God. Turn our hearts back to the truth of your word. Help us rest in you. Help us, Lord. Jesus, lover of my soul. Jesus, I will never let you go. You've taken me from the miry clay, set my feet upon a rock, and now I know I love you, I need you. Though my world may fall, I'll never let you go. My Savior, my closest friend, I will worship you until the very end.